Focus, with stories to help you get back on track. This is the Rebound Coastal Bend.
Hi, everyone. Listen, if you're running a little bit low on milk, you may want to consider heading over to the Greyhound Racetrack. The Costal Bend Food Bank just kicked off a milk distribution event there, and this is a live picture that you're actually seeing right now. This is going on again over at the Greyhound Racetrack. They are going to be passing out milk to folks until 7 o'clock this evening, or until they run out, whichever one comes first. So make sure to head on out there if you are in need of milk. Now, the city of Kingsville partnered up with the Costal Bend Food Bank to make sure that no one in their community goes hungry. This is a look at what they have been doing. Today, city and county leaders spent the day handing out 500 care packages. They were handed out today to those who need it. And as you can see by the line, the event had a huge turnout. Local officials say they wanted the community to know that they're in this together.
The COVID crisis has been difficult on a lot of families in our community, and really we just put a call out last night. I put a call out last night for some volunteers, and people show up willing to help. That's what Kingsville's all about. We like to call it Kingsville Kindness.
This is an actual prime example of what teamwork's all about. This is what a caring community is all about.
I like it. Kingsville Kindness. Extra care packages were also delivered to senior citizens in the area who were not able to leave their homes.